Hey, Ariel, right?
Yeah, so?
I'm Ren McCormick. We met yesterday after church. Is this a small world or what? I'm your new classmate.
Hallie! Girl, leave that poor boy alone!
Hey, mister, you bumped me!
Sorry.
Don't you ever look where you're going?
I said I was sorry.
Hey, you're that new kid from Chicago, ain't you?
Perhaps.
Wise guy, huh? Listen, fella, around here when you push somebody, they push back. Next thing you know, you got two people pushing, get it?
Got it. Now, let me ask you something. Do they sell men's clothes where you got that hat?
What is that, some kind of stupid joke?
No, that's a really good joke.
That's it, man, I'm gonna have to kill you.
Oh, please, kill me!
Huh?
Kill me! That's the most exciting thing I've heard since I've hit this town. Ren McCormick, and you are?
Willard Hewitt.
Well, we got a question for you, Willard. What do you guys do around here for a good time? You got any malls?
Nope.
What about clubs?
Nope.
Got any movies?
Nope.
Well, what about...
Nope. We do have a bowl of ramen down the interstate.
Wow. I could never do what you guys do around here.
Yeah? What do we do?
Nothing. I never walk when I can run. I don't believe I ever could. People try to slow me down, saying, boy, you really should keep back and chill, but I can't stand still.
I can see that.
I call the doctor, he said, son, I can't hot offer you big deal. So I never found relief, and now I've got to move a tail. I've had my fill, I can't stay still.
Around here we come.
Back where I come from, life's never humdrum. I wish I could sit there. Then somebody kill me, cuz I can't stand still. No.
Exactly, what do you think you're doing?
I was just telling Willard here about Chicago. You know, that toddling little town.
That's not what it looked like.
What? Oh, I was just showing some stuff we used to do at the clubs. But don't.
Mr.
Don't,
McCormick.
Oh, shit.
There's absolutely no dancing allowed here.
What?
Listen, little man.
Oh, sure, I get it. School property, not supposed to have any fun.
That sort of remark may pass for wit in Chicago. But here, we speak simply. Let me make this as clear as I possibly can. There's absolutely no dancing of any kind, anywhere, at any time, in the town limits of Beaumont.
But why? Just
ever!
He's kidding, right? No dancing? Okay, I get it. Joke's on the new kid, right? Ha ha?
Mr. Hewitt, would you inform your friend?
It's against the law.
Dancing? Get out of here!
Shut up.
Mr. Principal Clark, sir, Ren is very sorry for being ignorant of our local law, and I'll inform him of his ignorance.
And I'll see you both in my office after school. I'm sure that we all have places to be.
Oh my gosh, Willard. The way you spoke back there to Principal Clark, that was like the longest sentence you've ever made.
I'm shocked.
Mr. McCormick. It's such a turn-off. Watching that guy the face of authority. Isn't it, Wendy Jo?
Uh-huh.
Was he serious?
As serious as a heart attack.
Dancing's against the law.
Has been for 5.5 years, ever since the accident.
What accident?
The Patani Bridge accident!
You've never heard of the Patani Bridge accident?
If I did, would I be doing this?
Well, ladies, should I take this one?
Please.
Be my guest.
There are these 4 kids we all grew up with. They were driving home from a dance over in Baylor County. Now, maybe it was the rain that night, maybe they were being a little rowdy, but somehow they lost control of the car. It skidded across the bridge, crashed through the railing, and fell 35 feet into the Patani River.
Did anybody survive? Oh, God.
And when the sheriff's office published the autopsy report, there's alcohol and marijuana in their blood. The whole town went nuts.
And that Reverend Moore was so righteous. He started blaming anything and everything. Liquor, drugs, rock and roll.
And dancing.
You got it.
He convinced the town council it was a sin, and just like that, they passed the law.
Wait, Reverend Moore has that kind of power?
Reverend Moore?
He is the power.
He is the law.
How can you stand to live like this?
Practice. Years of practice.
It's not like Chicago, where you can walk down the city streets and get mugged by people you don't even know.
Yeah, I miss that. You know, I thought living in a small town like this was gonna be great. Like one big happy family.
Let me tell you about that family. There's tongues wagging every time you make a move.
There's fingers pointing every time you turn around.
There's heads shaking the minute you cross the line.
I'm suspending you from the wrestling team. Indefinitely. indefinitely.
Forevermore.
Maybe not tonight. I'm not in the mood for it.